Yeah, I think it's recording.
Okay.
I guess the question that I need highlighted is, does cheating really affect people in the future? Like, if they cheat on one test or a couple of tests, do you really think that it would affect them in the future?
It could, because then they think they could go and do whatever they want. They could go take answers and stuff from other people. They could eventually, like, steal ideas and things from other companies and all that kind of stuff. So yeah, it probably could affect them in the future.
It's a hint. Let's see, what else would there be? Yes, would you say that it would affect how people look at the future too? Or look at their lives, I guess?
Probably not. Well, they'd probably think that they could just take whatever they want then. So, possibly.
Alright. Alright. So, I guess the question is, what is your take on cheating?
Cheating on a test?
Mm-hmm.
Well, in the short term, it'll get you through the test, obviously. But, you know, if you don't know the answers to that test, more than likely, you're not going to know the answers to the next test or even the next project. And so, you know, it'll bite you in the ass there. And, you know, when it really counts. So, if you study and you know what the test is and you know the answers, you don't have to cheat. In the long run, you're going to be more knowledgeable and you won't have to worry about failing later. Also, if you cheat and it works out for you, you know, you're going to kind of have the attitude, well, I can kind of get away with this more and more and more. You might be more apt to try it again, and it might become a habit, and you might end up as a politician that way.
All right.
Yeah. If you become, you know, good at hiding your indiscretions, you know, it might help you, but in the long run, you know, you will screw up. And it'll come back to haunt you eventually. So, yeah. Just depends on your choices.